Aethia, we will decide if they're worthy at our will.
I offer nothing.
You presume to seek audience with the Oracle, and yet you bring no offerings? Bold. Stupid, but bold. Although, you must have good reason to seek the Oracle, carrying such a mark. Return when you have brought appropriate sacrifice.
I have come to see the Oracle, and that is what I intend to do.
I would have liked to hear your story, warrior. It is a shame you fail to see reason. Remove him. We have to find a better slave trader.
Impudence, you will not see her.
You have no place in our temple! You will never see the Oracle!
My, quite persistent, isn't he?
His persistence only means his death.
deal with me.
Alethea.
The relic you carry has no effect on me.
Then I fear you are beyond aid.
Do not worry. The situation before me is clear. I have waited for this day. Your thoughts are clouded and your mind conflicted, warrior. I can feel it. You seek the truth?
Yes.
So be it. But remember, the truth always comes with a price.
Enemies.
Your bond is complete. What's done is done. It cannot be undone.
No.
The Furies infect your mind because you run from your oath to Ares. They will stop at nothing should you resist.
So the Shade speaks the truth.
The intentions of Orcos are pure.
Orcos? But he is a Fury.
And he will play his part in time. My time grows short. To be free of the madness that infects you, you must defeat those who hold your bond with the God of War.
How can I defeat the Furies when all I see is illusion?
Across the sea, the Lantern of Delos keeps the eyes of truth.
Delos?
Find the eyes, and they will show you the path to freedom.